Thank you, Eric. Meantime, the Class 1 state champs, the Galax Maroon Tide, sweep the major VHSL awards in that classification, including Coach of the Year Shane Allen. Defensive Player of the Year is Austin A.J. Ashworth, number 7 in your highlights. And, oh, that was a huge hit. And Offensive Player of the Year is running back Tedrin Tucker, number 9 in your highlights. Galax, of course, downed Essex 7-6 in that thriller for the Class 1 title December in Salem. Congrats to all those young men.